इंग्लिश जूनियर फिब्रवरी 2009 गेट रेडी स्टार्ट मिस्टर स्पीकर आई थैंक यू फॉर द ऑपर्चुनिटी दैट हैज बीन गिवन टू मी टू स्पीक ऑन दिस ओकेशन इट हैज बीन अग्रीड by all that self-sufficiency in food is the most important thing so far as we are concerned. This has been felt by the government as well as the people of this country. I think you will agree that it has been given due importance in our plan. I am glad that the necessary schemes in this regard have been drawn up, but the question that we have to consider is whether they will be implemented. I hope and trust that with the cooperation of all concerned, the government will be able to implement them. In this connection, I would like to point out that in the past, there was failure not in the matter of having schemes, but in the matter of implementation. I do not want to go into the details of the plans. It has been said by an honorable member that a government which cannot give food to the people should not be there. I agree with him to some extent, but at the same time, I would like to ask whether since independence there has been no increase in food production in this country. As a matter of fact, we have been able to increase food production very much. There is no doubt that this is an achievement of which the government may be proud. We are aware that in the last 2 or 3 years there was a drought. We know that the government have no control over it. As a result of the drought, there was some difficulty. In these circumstances, it is not fair to create more difficulties. This is a matter which the House and the country will have to consider. Taking into consideration all the difficulties which were there during the last year, I would like to say that the Honorable Minister has been taking necessary steps to deal with the situation. As we know, the Honorable Minister has announced the policy about wheat. I do not want to criticize it or go into its merits, but I want to make it clear that I am one of those who believe that controls should be the least there should not be controls which are not essential. From this point of view, we have to consider this question. Letter from Salam and Company, Mumbai, to Messrs. John and Company, Hyderabad. Dear Sirs, we are in receipt of your letter of the 10th instant, and we thank you for your order for supply of 50 table fans. We agree to make an allowance of 3% on the catalogue prices as desired by you, and we have booked this order in accordance with your instructions, but at the same time we regret to inform you that it will not be possible for us to supply the fans to you before the first week of May, as we have no stock of these fans at present, and as our factory will be fully engaged with another urgent order for about a month. So, if you are in a position to wait till the first week of May, you may kindly let us know by return of post, and we shall be glad to execute your present order. Yours faithfully. Stop.